This is Lucy. Lucy's a New Yorker, beautiful, allergic, but single. And like all singles, she's looking for the perfect match.
Sexually, I'm unsatisfied.
Obviously, it's not a sure thing. Lucy will get married, but first she has to get out there and date.
Every date that you go on is part of your cosmic dating process.
As you'll see, Lucy gets married at the end of the story. But to whom?
I think we should get married.
Excuse me?
Candidate number one, Doug, a shy and reserved entomologist.
Why don't you just ask me my bra size?
Your bra size?
Number two, Gabriel, a writer with a sensitive touch.
I liked it when you were sucking my fingers.
Ah! I don't kiss.
Number three, Bobby, a former baseball player, very tactile.
It's a reflex?
Yeah, it's like a muscle thing.
I just don't kiss on a first date.
And number four, Barry, a computer analyst, real clean cut.
Horrible.
And number five, Luke, a physical therapist. Very athletic.
I think you serve great, Luke.
She thinks I serve great.
Yeah, why don't you marry her?
Stay in the game, Lucy.
Who will be the lucky guy? I'm with Lucy.
He has a sexy butt.
Women aren't that way about men. All we look for is a big...